The differences between the two Khans of Bollywood, Shah Rukh Khan and Salman Khan, seem to have mellowed down in the recent times. Salman Khan's younger sister Arpita's wedding is touted to be the biggest celebrity event of the year. While everyone wants to be present at the gala function, Salman has invited the Shah Rukh for the wedding, according to reports. As they say, an occasion like this is the perfect time to bridge gaps and resolve past differences. In an interview with a news channel, Shah Rukh Khan has confirmed of his presence for the wedding. On being quizzed if he would be a part of Arpita's wedding, the 49-year-old star said that Salman's sister is like his own sister, and he would definitely be there for their marriage. Shah Rukh Khan in his words said, "She is like my sister and I have seen her from childhood most certainly. There is no question about that. Baki invitation aaya ki nahi, mujhe nahi mallum. Main abhi ghar pahuncha hoon. Initially, most certainly I will go. Unke sath hamara gahrelu rishta hai. Uske andar invite ke bhi koi jarrorat nahi hai. Arpita ko main godh mein uthaya, to uske liye invitation ki jarrorat nahi. I don't need any invitation to attend Arpita's wedding. I don't know if the invitation has reached home because I have been away from the home and have not yet got the time to go back home. But that is not required. I have seen Arpita's as a baby. I have cradled her in my arms. So I will definitely be a part of her wedding. I share a very warm relation with Salman and his family is like my family. I will definitely go for Arpita, who is like my own sister. Seems everything is getting back to like it was before and we can't help smiling." To know more Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.